All right, what's the deal? It's your boy, Mr. Will, okay? We got some more news coming out right here now, okay? Now, Dr. Dre, Snoop Dogg, Eminem, Mary J. Blige, and Kendrick Lamar to play the Super Bowl halftime show in 2020, okay? The musicians will unite February 13th in Inglewood, California. Inglewood, the NFL said in a statement, okay? Music stars Dre, Snoop, M, Mary, Kendrick will headline the Pepsi Super Bowl halftime show next year, the NFL just announced, okay? We about to go in on this topic, okay? Because I think it's real interesting how, you know, it just seems so like right, okay? Dr. Dre, I mean, giving hip-hop the stage for once, okay? And just really letting us take it. And then who better but, you know, the likes of Eminem, Dr. Dre, and so forth, okay? I'm not a big fan of Kendrick Lamar, okay? I know the general consensus is that people like him and he's good. And he is talented, you know what I mean? But he doesn't have my vote, okay? For political reasons, my dude, okay? But we about to jump into this local music, okay? And when I get back, we're going to go in on this article, okay? Don't go nowhere. Subscribe to the channel and sit through this local music, my dude.
My nigga X, it's been a long year, my nigga. 09, what up? Trying to be what I'm destined to be. Say what the fuck you wanna say about me. Say about me. Cause I'ma always be the same old me. I'ma always be the same OG. Nigga, the same OG. Trying to be what I'm destined to be. Say what the fuck you wanna say about me. Say about me. Cause I'ma always be the same old me. I'ma always be the same OG. Nigga, the same OG.
I'ma always be the same OG. Same goatee. Same motherfucker trying to duck the police. Staying low key. Most of these niggas don't know me. Yet they still find a reason to wanna call me they homie. I've been called a lot of names. Most behind my back. I'm just a nigga trying to put Pasadena on the map. Where you at? I got my own studio. Holla back. Grew up on the Wilson block. So I thought I'd call it that. It's been a hell of a year. Yeah, besides prison, seen another one of my niggas a victim to the system. Committed suicide, hung himself from a tree. Nigga with one arm, they used to call him Lefty. From Newhall, ready for any type of action. Nice passing, I know we chilling next to Michael Jackson, who passed back in June. On the 25th, I was in L.A. at East Lake, speaking to the kids. When 12 noon hit, I'm hearing Mike Jackson in a coma. First thing come to my mind, only in California. The devil is a lie, but that's the truth. Hey, I can't have the shoes if it don't match the suit. And baby mama drama, gotta blame it on the father. Go to court just to pay child support for my daughter. That I ain't seen since she was born, it's been 6 months. No DNA testing, no reports. No open doors, so pop open the cores. Well, of course, she don't know. I got drive like a Honda Accord, but I'ma still be the same old me. I'ma still be the same old chick, nigga.
Trying to be what I'm destined to be. Say what the fuck you wanna say about me. Say about me. Cause I'ma always be the same old me. I'ma always be the same old chick, nigga, the same old chick. Trying to be what I'm destined to be. Say what the fuck you wanna say about me. Say about me, cause I'ma always be the same old me. I'ma always be the same OG, nigga, yeah. The same OG.
In the podio with a homie that just went out. Kush blunt for my niggas who ain't never getting out. Don't you see the trend? It ain't hard to figure out. See the type of game banging, so I chose a different route. Trying to be living to my minutes out. Fuck how you feel about me, want beef, come and get it like in and out. Poets pass it, if it ain't sticky, don't pass it. I'm a bastard, I'ma make sure they carve it on my casket. Do-rag, black tee, Dickie shorts, past knees. Every time I come around, niggas always ask me, why they call you Bing Bing? Where the fuck you come from? Los Angeles, raising Dina Dun Dun. Scariest thing about being 20 is seeing 21. Guns, money, and drugs, it's all plenty fun. But I'ma always be the same old me. I'ma always be the same old chick, nigga.
Trying to be what I'm destined to be. Say what the fuck you wanna say about me. Say about me. Nigga, the same old chick. Trying to be what I'm destined to be. Say what the fuck you wanna say about me. Say about me. Cause I'ma always be the same old me. I'ma always be the same old chick, nigga.
Okay, and welcome back to Wilson Block 100 Radio. Okay, that's your boy Bing Bing, the West Kev Secret. Don't get it twisted, okay? And check it out, man. Okay, we got some news about your boy Dr. Dre and them, okay? Let's go ahead and give it to you live, okay? Okay, now, here we are. I just had it. Okay, now, the five musicians, okay, who collectively have been awarded 43 Grammys and created 22 number one Billboard albums will unite on stage for the first time on February 13th, okay, at SoFi Stadium in Inglewood, California. The show will be produced by Roc Nation, the entertainment company founded by Jay-Z. In the release announcing the show, Jay-Z said, Dr. Dre, a musical visionary from Compton, Snoop Dogg, an icon from Long Beach, and Kendrick Lamar, a young musical pioneer in his own right, also from Compton, will take center field for a performance of a lifetime, okay? They will be joined by the lyrical genius Eminem and the timeless queen, Mary J. Blige, he continued. This is the Pepsi Super Bowl halftime show, okay? This is history in the making. Dr. Dre emerged from the West Coast gangster rap scene alongside Eazy-E and Ice Cube to form the group N.W.A., which made a major mark in hip-hop culture and the music industry with controversial lyrics and innovative production in the late 1980s. He is responsible for bringing forth rap stars like Snoop Dogg, Eminem, 50 Cent, and your boy, you know, Kendrick, okay? Dre also produced Blige's number one hit single song, Family Affair. The opportunity to perform at the Super Bowl halftime show and to do it in my own backyard will be one of the biggest thrills of my career, he said in the release. Dre, a seven-time Grammy winner, added that the performance will be an unforgettable cultural moment. The Super Bowl returns to the Los Angeles area for the first time since 1993. It's the third year of collaboration among the NFL, Pepsi, and Roc Nation, okay? Dre, Snoop, M, Blige, and Lamar join a long list of celebrated musicians who have played Super Bowl halftime shows, okay? Including Beyonce, Madonna, Prince, Bruce Springsteen, Katy Perry, Diana Ross, James Brown, U2, Stevie Wonder, Paul McCartney, The Rolling Stones, Lady Gaga, Michael Jackson, Jennifer Lopez, Shakira, and most recently, The Weeknd, okay? The Super Bowl will air on NBC and Telemundo and stream on Peacock. NBC Universal, which operates NBC, Telemundo, and Peacock, is the parent company of NBC News. And I didn't need to read that, but I read it anyway, okay? It's your boy, Mr. Will. That's the deal, okay? I guess we'll be looking forward to seeing this performance. I mean, me being a Pasadena rapper, man, I'm just not too excited to see Kendrick Lamar on that stage. But, hey, at the end of the day, he's earned his right to be there. And, hey, man, I ain't got nothing bad to say. But I just want y'all to know that we done heard the Compton story, okay? Why is Game not on that stage, my dude, okay? What's going on, my guy, okay? But, you know, that's just me, you know, speculating, okay? Don't, you know what I'm saying, hold me to none of this shit, okay? It's your boy, Mr. Will. This the deal, okay? We getting back into this local music. I want to thank y'all for tuning in. Subscribe to the channel. And until next time, I'm out.
Nigga play me, I'ma start bustin'. Greedy in the street, I'm a glutton. Hand game good, I ain't worried about nothing. Young nigga with a old soul. Benjamin Buttons, really a guy. And for those that don't know what that mean, that's gorilla and Swahili. Nigga, I miss Lee B. And the dreams I have, hands like Tony, big money like Speedy. Money for a home, at least getting it weekly. Everybody serving murder, you can get it cheaply, you need be. Exiting the premises before a nigga send you to the doctor or the dentist. Nigga, you illiterate, or you a mute? I T.I.U. and clear the block like a fucking poop. I hate to do it, but I had to show him what to do. Made an example for these other niggas coming through. To tell my mama, don't try me, nigga. Cause if you see me out, just ride by me, nigga. I'm on, I'm on, I'm on. Try me, nigga. Cause if a nigga do, he might die, my nigga. I'm on, I'm on. you think I got it for show? How the fuck you think I got on parole? And I'm just letting you know, don't let me catch you in the wrong when I'm out on patrol. My niggas trained to go, hesitation, self-preservation, letting bangers blow. Gotta keep you a blower if you banging dough. By the test and how you walk, they know you banging dough. So stay up on your D's and L's. A Boragani younger score, you make sure that we prevail. Yeah, being a soldier school, but make sure that you stack some mail. Put some up for lawyers, baby mama, maybe even bail. And listen to your first mind, cause when you get caught, you the one that do your time. I'ma keep it, cause a nigga might need it. It's a cold, cold world, so I gotta stay heated. Tell my mama, don't try me, nigga. Cause if you see me out, just ride by me, nigga. I'm home. I'm on. Tell my mama, don't try me, nigga. Cause if a nigga do, he might die, my nigga. I'm on. And nigga, I give it to you. And I've been here too. Ripped up tissue. Police issue. It's official. I'm gon' blast. I got a 10-year-old boy. I'm tryna stay his dad. I will go blast without no mask. Go Samuel Jackson and flip your ass. Ain't nothing new to me. The gun, I use it fluently. Nigga used to bust a gun before I got to puberty. Then I got addicted. Got to going on the shooting sprees. Man, I don't know. The next victim might be you and me. You better keep a pepper. If you represent a letter, it be on with whoever, it's whatever. You see brownies and beanies, the nigga ride by. Good visual, looking out for the drive-by. I'm on oost, nigga, I am not high. And the way a nigga feeling, man, you might die. Cause tell my mama, don't try me, nigga. Cause if you see me out, just ride by me, nigga. Try me, nigga. Cause if a nigga do, he might die, my nigga. I'm on. And nigga, I give it to you.
Y'all some lab rats, stuck in a cage with a fat cat. When shit's okay, I'ma put your brains in your dad's lap. And I ain't playing, it's been days since I last laughed. Roll up to your wake in a cape and a gas mask. The streets are poison, thuggy, no we don't drink the water. All we need is rum, warm pussy and marijuana. And fuck the pigs, pull out in the home restraining orders. My orders are to slaughter any fraudulent motherfuckers. All y'all mothers fuckers, suck the rubbers off us. They get off getting us, off then get off us. And fuck the labels, they could just stop at the office. Got a bronze inside our shotgun, stockpiled at the office. Get your mom too rot while the dog's locked onto her armpits. And your pops the phone guy, or half tied up in a coffin. You call bluff, I make one call and they off him. So tell that little bitch to roll back over or start something.
Yeah. Skill level dangerous, skill level dangerous. All I really know is that the skill level is dangerous. Skill level dangerous, skill level dangerous. All I really know is that the skill level is dangerous. Skill level dangerous, skill level dangerous. All I really know is that the skill level is dangerous. Skill level dangerous, skill level dangerous. All I really know is that the skill level is dangerous. Got spit hanging from lower lip looking insane. Mind racing phrases, paint pictures, let it drip on the page. Hell yeah, I write so I can remember all the madness I say. I got lyrics that's ill and constantly dazzle the brain. I take daily notes of my constant quotes like this. I click clips to dismiss kicks like this was a mobster flick. Now don't speak, listen, you're in the presence of future spit. That means you've already been spit upon, you just don't know it yet. I stand tall, watch and fall, trying to and did it all. Watch what I do next, I'm reinventing what it is to ball. Bigger balls, Rudy calls, ain't nothing over here but roll. Wildest motherfuckers in the West, amen for all of y'all. Keep it simple, sippy, while you sipping on your sippy cup. Never say my name in vain, we'll keep it all the same. Duh, lame fucks, man, I'm on some new shit. And what? L.A., a.k.a. Keep it Cali all the way.